Follow along as I take you back to the beginning. Long before this rap shit, regular black kid. No sag in the denim, no swag, just a feeling that I was destined for fortune and fame. You know, money, cars, clothes, women. I started with simple knowledge, no basic information. No blueprint to the game, no demonstration. Striving for unique and straying from imitation. Breaking boundaries and limitations. I hustle hard, plus I've been patient. Three rules, fuck the law, hustle, get paper. That's all I know. I try to provide them with something they never heard before. That don't make me a better man, I just think I deserve it more. To get to where I'm at, this shit took time. I put on for my city and naturally made it mine. Me and Pete Ryan in a Colorado state of mind. It's my turn to ball. Tell them haters wait in line.
I don't get it. I put on for my city, been with it, committed, and did it on my own. And they still wanna hate on me.
Hate on me.
I don't get it. I put on for my city, been with it, committed, and did it
on my own.
Now it's me and my producer.
They ask me if I plan to hit the top, I tell them one day yes. And every day I'm on my grind, that's one day less. Yes, I'm feeling blessed, Sunday's best. This flying, I ain't even left the runway yet, my bad. I'm already sort of feeling like we made it. Show fees got me paid, bar tabs getting me faded. On top, looking down, I'm feeling like the greatest. So either I'm the best or the rest on hiatus. I still the same me, flow when I get my blaze on. It's just funny how niggas act when a little change come. When I started, it was big love, like Faison. Now I'm that nigga that everybody hate on. Shout out to my fans and those willing to help. Other than that, I give credit to no one else. I gave the city mile high, they just put it on a shelf. In the back of my head, I'm just thinking to myself like,
when the money goes, will the honey stay? When the gray skies replace the sunny days, would you be here? When the money goes, will the honey stay? When the gray skies replace the sunny days, would you still be here? Oh. I don't get it. I put on for my city, been with it, committed, and did it
on my own.
And they still wanna hate on me.
Hate on me.
I don't get it. I put on for my city, been with it, committed, and did it
on my own.
Now it's me and my producer.